comes to changing the volume, I can press the hardware key on my keyboard, increase or decrease, and it makes a blip as it goes. Hold down the shift key, and now there's no blip. Hold down shift and option, and you can increase the volume by quarter steps rather than full steps.